you. Thank you very much. Very nice to be here at the Harriet. The Harriet Himmel Gilman Theater. Where's Harriet? You want to see? Let's have a look at Harriet. Maybe she's not around. Where's Ozzy Gilman?
Thank you. you very much. Oh, it's very disconcerting for me to be watching myself do this.
How about
sort of unrewarding for me, but you know, this is such a huge place. I can see that you need these screens. It's a massive space, acoustical space. I can see. I see the need for it. Actually, I'm rather used to this. The first time this happened to me was at the Houston Astrodome. Then there's a reason for it. But actually, I don't care. Whatever, you know, you can see the nose hairs and all that, but nobody cares. It's all right with me. But what's that about spider or something? Spider fingers. Okay, well, we will get there. For the people of West Palm who need a little spider in their coffee. Yes, Houston Astrodome, the Houston Livestock and Rodeo Show. Our band and Cheap Trick. And a good time was had by all, except that every time it was a revolving stage, and every time you get around this one space, you go, oh, and there I am, yet again. Anyway, but I'll just endure and suck it up. Actually, I like sitting this, actually. I like to sit here and hold this cord and watch myself.
Warrior!
I am a standing on, oh, standing on, standing on the Jordan. Gazing across life's storm and tide. There are rest, oh my burden, to hold out and feed, oh, subside, oh yes, I can hear the
Oh, they're gonna see my grandpa. Hey, oh, they're gonna see my grandpa. Hey, hey, well, by the angel singing, Lord, I'm in the glory. Oh, how far am I from Canaan? How far am I from Canaan? How far am I from Canaan? Hey, 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 hey. Will she move back around 35 weeks ago today? Oh, down the lane. Well, that night she walks on the banks, remembers how she dreamed of rowing away. And how she left her one day. She left with a driven look in her eyes, came back around with it still inside. Said, give it some time, if you get up out of tune, we know they always do. And I know some fine day, you will find your way across the river, across the river. Well, the road not slow, there's a long, long way. Cross the river, ooh, cross the river. Yeah. She was proud and strong, but she tried not to listen to our old talk. Oh, downtown where she went. They sit around and they say that she came back with a tail between her legs, like they always said she would. But I hear it's better on the other side. Say never do it, so don't even try. You may be beaten down with a closed mind. Don't try to make it mine. But I know some fine day you will find your way across the river. Ooh, across the river. The road down slow, there's a long, long way to go. Across the river. Ooh, across the river. Dream she came, oh, and I was down, and I walked where she lay. Walked where she lay, across the river, across the river. Standing on the shore, she looks to the west with a look of longing, where the grass seems greener. Well, there's a hard and distant prize. Probably won't happen, but I think I'll try. Well, even if it doesn't happen for me, still be standing by me. I know some fine day you will. Cross the river, oh, that's slow. There's a long, long way to go. Cross the river, oh, cross the river. Mm-hmm.
Golf country here, aren't we? So a song like Big Stick. The guy just yelled out a song called Big Stick. And it's a song that I wrote for the Kevin Costner golf movie, Tin Cup. And I wanted to write, the guy called me, Ron Shelton, the director, and he wanted me to write a song for this movie. He was expecting me to write a nice, pretty ballad. But I thought I would try to actually take him at his word and write a song about golf. So it's a challenge. So I thought, I liked the idea, I came up with an idea that I liked, sort of a double entendre about got myself a big stick swanging in the dirt. I thought it would be especially popular with women. Got that big stick, baby. You know what I'm saying. Y'all know what it is that I'm talking about.
Absolutely.
And it goes, a bit of $5 nest, someone know you got two, well, a 5 foot gimme make a man out of you. When I got my dreams and they just don't stop, big man, big shot, make a wrong time. Hey, there's a place for you if you're just like me, armchair boys yelling at the TV. Have another cool one, but it won't hurt. 20 boys in a row in alligator shirts. Got myself a big stick swinging in the dirt. Sticky on the back. song that I just heard on a record and I really like it. And so if I screw it up, well, at least I'm trying for you. And I'm reading the words. I might need my reading glasses. So I might stop in the middle. But just bear with me.
It was all one bright March morning. Bid New Orleans adieu. I took the road to Jackson Town, my fortune to renew. I cursed on foreign money, no credit could I gain, which filled me hard. On board a railroad car beneath the morning sun, I rode the rails to evening and laid me down again. All strangers there, no friends to me, till a dark girl towards me came. I fell in love with a Creole girl by the lakes of a Pontchartrain. When I said, me pretty Creole girl, money here's no good. And if it were for the alligators, I'd sleep out in the woods. You're welcome here, kind stranger. Our house is very plain. We never turn a stranger out on the banks of a Pontchartrain. She took me into Mammy's house. She treated me right well. Her hair upon her shoulders and jet black ringlets fell. To try to paint her beauty, I'm sure to be in vain. But I'll never forget your kindness and the cottage by the shore. And Daddy, so should gathering of hope, that's I'll dream. And I'll dream to help the Creole girl. Thank you.
very much. Any of y'all ever heard that song? I know that song, dude. Well, if you want to really hear the great version, it's by a guy named Paul Brady. Typically, a lot of great people, nobody knows who they are, but Paul Brady's a bad man. In fact, you might know he wrote a song for Bonnie Raitt called The Only One. That's might be known by the mainstream. But his baddest stuff is his Irish music, and that's one of his tunes. You know, what the hell, I'm going to play a little
Angel.
Jumping thing here. Thank you. That was Rainbow's Cadillac into Wrap Your Troubles in Dreams. For all the scorekeepers in the house. For whom I try to stay one step ahead.
Maybe Little Wing.
You know what? I
American in Paris.
That's all I know. See, what you love is comedy to that person. But I'm with you.
If you play it, I love it.
Sort of. Well, thank you. More than that.
I'll play my sugary, I won't shut up.
Okay, you can yell as long as you want, Jack. It don't bother me none, son. Speaking of that last song, we're going to be on Rainbow's Cadillac, at least one of the last songs I played, not Wrap Your Troubles in Dreams, but the other one, Rainbow's Cadillac. We're supposedly on Austin City Limits this weekend, and we do that one, but without the interlude from inspired by the Ken Burns jazz program that I have not watched. But I watched one episode and I saw somebody playing that and I thought, oh, that's bad, I want to figure that out. And so I figured it out, so I ever so not deftly threw it in.
Kimmock.
So anyway, somebody say something about Steve Kimmock?
Yeah.
I thought someone mentioned about Steve Kimmock. He will not be with us on that show, but he's played lots of shows with us this year, the aforementioned Mr. Kimmock, and he is on our new live record on RCA Records and Tapes that I will shamelessly plug at this moment for the people. It's called Here Come the Noisemakers. And,
we want more.
And, but we mixed a whole different version that we call Here Come the Schlockmeisters. It's all the pretty songs. There are some of the pretty songs on that. We try to have sort of a mixture of the jamming things and the more sort of stately things. On this Noisemakers record, but there were lots of sort of nice, quieter moments, and we mixed all them. At some point, maybe we'll put that out as Here Come the Schlockmeisters. I'll play one of the tunes that could have been on the Schlockmeisters record, but it's on the Noisemakers record, and it's the song that my old pal Steve Kimmock played on. So what a wonderful segue this has been. It's a song that I wrote with my old friend from Texas, Mr. Don Henley. Beating plowshares.
that tired old man's no longer king. Armchair war is often fate. We've been poisoned by these fairy tales. Lawyers dwell on small details since daddy had to fly. Oh, and I know a place we can go, wash away this sin. Oh, we couldn't sit and watch the clouds roll by, tall grass waves in the wind. Oh, you can lay your head back on the ground, let your hair fall all around me. Offer up your best defense for this end. Oh, this is the end. Yeah. far so fast. Somewhere right there in the dust, that's a small town and each of us. I need to remember this, so baby, give me just one kiss. Come and take all my last look before we say goodbye. You can lay your head back on the ground, let your hair fall on the ground, offer up your defense holds to the end. Oh, this is the end. Little press the digitation.
Beach, Miami. Well, you gotta do something. Going to get us close to get lost. Sometimes just got to repeat yourself just to get your point across. Hey. Let the spirit linger. We'll get up. It's about a finger. She'll get you fired from lots of kids. Thank you.
It's going to be a 20-minute intermission.
Sunshine of your love.
Oh, that's a really good idea, this person said. I'll do it in a minute. Let me write it down because you just yelled it out and I won't remember it because my brain's going soft. Just turned 46. You've been yelling that all night?
I will.
No, I just want to hear that guy yell sugary all night.
Boxer.
That's actually happened to me. I've actually done gigs where somebody was screaming for a song and I played it and they kept screaming because they did not recognize it. I made a good request here. They've obviously seen me play a solo gig before because I do the song you requested, but I always need the words. I don't remember the words, and I want to do it justice. A song by a great songwriter. Since I don't have the words, I can't do it, so.
Oh, I'll sing them.
I'm more than sorry. Oh, you're going to sing with me?
I'll sing.
I've been burned before by that.
I am just a poor boy.
I have actually a fairly trusting nature, but no longer. Too much sucking has gone on my stage in the name of being nice, and I refuse. You know, another thing about being 46 years old, you get a little smarter and a little meaner, but just meaner because you're smarter. Speaking of me, I have to do a song about some mean old guys from out in the Lenexa, Virginia. A friend of mine in the house, maybe he went to school with these guys. Might have played ball with these guys. Oh, yes, he did. I'm not sure you ever heard about this wild episode that happened way out in the county, rural south side. Not quite south side, but Tidewater Peninsula, Virginia. And then since I'm feeling kind of charitable this evening, I may just go into a song that Ricky Skaggs and I played on the Tonight Show the other night. The Tonight Show, Jay Leno. Yes, we were there though. It's a wild old song, you know, by Bill Monroe. We did it on our record for Bill Monroe, Ricky Skaggs and I, you know.
Well, a man and a widow went out one night.
Well, they rack up the balls for pool games and the reputation's on me. Oh, there's a green forest full of the oaks and the pines. Where well, they clear the space in the middle of a secret scars that settled. And the claim was made around the table that night. They rode off through the trees. Said we were just to have a little fun. He said, what made you go and do that? Well, said we were just to have a little fun. Hey, bad and a willow went out. Bad moon and a willow miller went out one night.
Going out for a night on town.
we'll do that song now. Take two. And you just splice them together. Because they go together. As seen on Jay Leno, you know Bill Monroe.
Dig a hole in the hole, meadow. Dig a hole in the cold, cold ground. Dig a hole in the meadow.
Did anyone see that?
Yeah.
A couple of people. Wow, you know, okay, I heard everything you said, and I will do that for you right now, but I have no clue how I did it in Phoenix. When? Which year in Phoenix? I played Phoenix. I see. Compton Terrace, possibly?
Yeah. Okay, boo.
Okay, well, I'll do that for you. This next song right here has been recorded and played lots of different ways. We recorded in 1988, and it was a big top 40 for us. Then I played it as a bluegrass style with my friends the Dirt Band, and we won the Bluegrass Grammy, pissed off all the bluegrass purists. Good for that. Ricky Skaggs informed me the other day that that was the first Bluegrass Grammy, so that really pissed him off. But I was...
What's going on here?
Oh, we got, it's like a mosh pit over here. That's a beautiful thing. Mosh pit to solo piano. It's a new thing here at the
Harriet Himmel Gilman Theater. Yes, thank you. Keep saying it. I was gonna. Yeah, okay, I'll do that now. Should I take a break here? I mean, I don't care. It doesn't matter to me. I can stop now. Thank you and good night. I don't know the words to that one. That's a lot. It's like 20 verses to that one. Are we all straight over here? Okay. Up in the morning, out on the job, work like the devil for my pay. I know that lucky old son got nothing to do but roll up. With my woman, tore with my kids, sweat till I'm wrinkled and gray. Thank you.
Thank you.
Rich old man would never let a man good enough to hire, not good enough to marry. When it all happens, nobody wins. Well, walk on home, 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 walk on home. Walk on up, walk on up, walk on up, walk on up, walk on up,
this evening, and I'd like to play an old song by Frank Sinatra. So I used to sing to myself. Thank you.
be hers if only she would call. In the wee small hours of the morning, that's the time you miss her.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Bruce.
Thank you, thank you. I know a guy's been out there yelling for War for Ed, and you know what? I quit the other one, so. Wow, you say that's good.
Forever young.
What's that? Bobby Weir is a great person, and we will always. We'll always do things together, but right now I just feel the great need to be able to do everything that I do and not just be tied to that. So, where to remember yourself. Be able to sing songs like In the Wee Small Hours of the Morning, for instance. Can't really do that on that beat. A little more limiting that one there. But I love the guys, and we'll always, something else will happen there, I'm sure. I'm not sure just when, but whatever. But anyway, enough of that controversial area. Right. Some of these songs that you're saying are not great solo piano vehicles. Cruise Control and Carry the Water, you know, they're more of a funk thing. So come hear our band when we do that. But there are other things that are better for this than for that. So that's why you're here, hopefully, because they're very different expressions. This is one that's that we don't do so much as a band, although we just started doing it, and we played it in Berkeley, California, with the aforementioned Mr. Kimmock, and so I'll miss him right here, but there are other things that I can do here. This is a good, well, we're doing that with the band now, so I'll do this. We are
felt so sorry and dead. I thought once it was a fire. Now I don't remember when I did. I saw the country doctor asking what was wrong with me. What's called unwell, accidental and death may care. Behind the curtain I see bottles unlocked in front of me. Thank you.
song, and I don't know why. It's because I can't, because it's just me up here.
Whatever you want, I want more.
leaning on a bed, but I let my eyes roam over the plain. Well, I'm laughing on my brain, feeling like a captive on a long chain. Hey, watch people pick up sticks, big boss man crack his whip, serious but we laugh to keep from crying.
Yeah.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Okay. Too hard. Just came from Phoenix. This week is LA, Phoenix, and West Palm. That's cool. And then off to the Cayman Islands. For a little gig. Actually, it's working there, but it's a pleasurable place to work, guys. Of course, you know that. A couple upcoming gigs that anybody knows about. The aforementioned Austin City Limits, supposedly on PBS this weekend. And I'm doing a very curious thing. I'm opening solo piano for the group String Cheese Incident in Denver. So that'll be something different.
Every time she runs away,
my face as you touch the door. Listen to the tears roll down my face. She touched the door. Down my face as she touched the door. Down my face as she touched the door.
Oh, and sing me a song.
Thanks, everybody. We'll see you next year or sometime later this year. Who knows? Thank you.